I'm Phil, and this is Adafruit. Does it work?
We recently tried out Rust-Oleum's Never Wet, a new hydrophobic coating for all kinds of surfaces. You may have even seen the videos of water beating up on concrete or of chocolate syrup gliding off of a white t-shirt. It's not recommended for electronics, so don't try this at home. First, we plugged in any cables, then sprayed these circuits with a few layers each of the base and top coats. We took safety precautions both when applying this stuff and when powering our gadgets, but we still need to say, do not try this at home. So, will it work? There's only one way to find out.
It places the pixels in the bucket, or else it gets the hose again.
Many of you asked if our city bike helmet is waterproof, and indeed the strip up here is in a waterproof casing, but the circuit was, until now, unprotected. We had a lot of fun playing with this stuff, but it's not a fix-all for waterproofing your gadgets. The drawbacks? Neverwet degrades in the sun, and once dried, it has this white, chalky film that can come off on your hands.
All right, if you have wearable electronics that you want to cover and this stuff and then get yourself sprayed, gotta do it and post in the YouTube channel.
So if you want to use Neverwet, make sure to test it on your application first and follow all of the manufacturer's instructions.
Bye. All right.